Welcome to my channel. In this video I am going to show how to fix game issues. Follow my steps. Click search bar and type device manager. Click device manager. Click display adapters. Select your display adapter. Right-click and update driver. Search automatically for drivers. Wait. Installation complete and click close. Repeat other display adapters. Close window. Click search bar and type update. Click check for updates. Click check for updates. After completed, click close. And restart your PC. Problem solved. Subscribe.